And that record, that 7-0 start, what does that mean to you guys?
I mean, it means a great deal, the record, because it's the ties for this best start in school history. So everybody wants to be a part of history.
You can't allow this team to sprint in transition and get easy layups. Second play of the game, we gave them a layup. Can't do it. You got to be in an all-out 3-second drill sprint. Every time miss or make, they're pushing it up. So we got to take that away. We got to stay humble and we got to stay focused. This is a big win for us. It's a big win for our athletic department. Anytime we beat Michigan, they're up the street and they treat us like the stepchild or the little brother or whatever they may think of us. But for us to come in there and beat them for the first time since 1996, and I told you guys, we have to erase the record book. First time I can say this year we played scared. Carrington, early on, you miss a layup to start the game. You can't win if you don't score points. All we have to do is step up and have some guts and make the open shot. That's all Michigan State is doing, making open shots.
We're just trying to get out there and basically become battle tested before so we can set up ourselves for March.